The crash happened at around 9:30 this morning. The team's car had been out on a test run reaching speeds of around 200 miles an hour. As the car was returning to be looked at by engineers, it slowed down. Witnesses say the wheels appeared to lock and it crashed. Eyewitnesses say the car had been misfiring, but there didn't seem to be any concerns. The impact left Maria de Viotta wedged under the tail lift of a lorry.
Just suddenly, I went smashing into the side of one of the trucks that was parked there. It was actually the truck that had brought the car there, and her helmet impacted on the side of the truck.
Maria de Viotta was taken to Addenbrooke's hospital with life-threatening head and facial injuries. Amongst messages of support posted on Twitter, Jenson Button said his thoughts are with her family. And this afternoon, Marussia have said she's conscious and undergoing medical assessments. Felicity Simper, BBC Lachise, Duxford.